me to turn it on here. Okay. Jesus is my savior. Okay. I don't even know who you are. You see me, so you see me one way, you go the other. No, that's careful. Jessica ain't right though. I wish,
The African health official says a man woke up to find himself in a morgue fridge.
Ew.
Nearly a day after his family thought he had died. This is legit. Health department spokesman Sizwe said Monday that the man awoke Sunday afternoon 21 hours after his family called in an undertaker. I'll tell you what, you don't...
Jesus, save me from the savior. Okay, I'm just through to this one.
Even if you've been denied before, call now. There's no cost to you until your benefits are
gone. I don't know. You see that Jessica, I don't know why she's being so mean all of a sudden, but I get, see, it doesn't, I don't know, it doesn't really matter whether you're yellow, black or white. It, mean is mean, that's the thing. Now, Pearl, peace, Pearl of Peace, Jesus, and Melchizedek, Knox, M. Amanda. kung fu and karate. I love karate and kung fu. Simple. Shotokan. But Jason and Denny is an evil police, though. He's a wicked racist. Prank my cousin. Or if he's not racist, he has a... And Jessica has an evil spirit, satanic, according to my cousin. But you have to be careful because a lot of times they don't shake hands, they're prejudiced against you. Banana, Don, and Stephanie, this is a beautiful show. But I dedicate this particular segment I recorded to the Leah Show, all in the name of the Almighty Christ Jesus the Messiah. Maybe I put a man on a pedestal, but I love her though.
Yes, we are. Thursday.
Thursday. If I Die Young was the band Perry's first gold single, that song has continued to log impressive sales too. It's been certified double platinum for them. Trace Adkins says he just now is realizing the scope of the loss from his house fire last month. He tells CMT.com he's experiencing a delayed reaction to the disaster. And it's just been over the past week that he's been remembering some of his special possessions that went up in smoke. He says photos of him with his heroes, portraits of his children, and a guitar that was a gift from the late Buck Owens are among some of the items that have come to mind in recent days that was lost in that fire.
That's rough.
Yeah. Rascal Flatts is getting a special meet and greet request.
Nice. I love this. I love this news.
Murder suspect Casey Anthony would like to spend some time with the group's lead singer, Harry, to express their gratitude over the song She's Going Places. He wrote the song with Cletus T. Judd and Jimmy Urie as a tribute to George and Cindy Anthony's slain 2-year-old granddaughter, Kaylee. Their daughter, Casey, of course, was recently acquitted of murder charges in connection to Kaylee's death. Reps for Rascal Flatts have not said if the group will visit with the Anthonys, the band currently down in Atlanta, Georgia. They'll be on Thursday. So.
I'm sure they will.
Yeah, eventually. Yeah. It just seems like it's a kind of an odd request. But
yeah.
When you know about, I had forgotten about the song.
Yeah.
And I just saw the headline that they want to meet with him. I'm like, what in the world?
Yeah.
We'll see what happens. And then finally, Bucky Covington.
Yeah.
It's all about the choices one makes. He recently left his gig in Ormond Beach, Florida, with a new addition to his police record. He swears that this time he's innocent. He did have some troubles with the law back in 1998 with his brother Rocky. But this time, he played July 4th at the Iron Horse Saloon as part of a NASCAR race week celebration. Now, proceeds from the concert went missing. Concert promoters are pointing the finger at Bucky and his family. The problems began when William Fuller, who is the promoter of the NASCAR week events, suffered chest pains and was rushed to the hospital. When he returned, he found around $1,500 missing from the cash box and immediately accused Bucky Covington and his twin brother Rocky and his sister-in-law Tara of stealing the money. Fuller alleges that the Covington trio sold tickets at the front gate even after they were told not to. They then pocketed the money and they stole from the cash box. He has four witnesses who back his claims. And Bucky is denying it, saying that he did not do it. He did say, because TMZ was the first group to report this,
okay.
His quote was, "I'm just glad I'm big enough to be on TMZ. Thanks."
My clients were clearly, the Covingtons were clearly trying to help the situation out. The
right.
Promoter had gone to the hospital.
Right.
Who was there to run the whole deal and make sure that the tickets got sold?
Right.
I believe they sold the tickets,
but
and they performed.
No.
And by the way,
any race of people is wrong.
Need the money because of for hair care products.
I'm not going to listen to my cousins.
WITL Morning Road Watch traffic. No accidents out there at this time.
Thank God. No accidents.
Out there is on 127 southbound between 496 and 96. There's lane closures on each side.
Shannon and Jessica, I give you. I give you an awful tribute to you too.
And approach work. Cedar Street and Holt between Hancock and Keller Road. One lane open each direction due to road reconstruction. There's alternating traffic shifts in the area.
Thank God I listened.
You can report traffic backups or accidents.
But like I said, don't lose your temper. You get in trouble.
765 traffic from the traffic center of Rockport.
If you're a woman and you're sick and tired of watching your hair get thinner and thinner, you can wear a bun and challenge everything you think you know about hair loss. Because we're going to send you a risk-free trial of a product with an FDA-approved ingredient clinically proven to help stop women's hair loss and regrow hair. It's called Keratin. To find out how you can try it risk-free, which call 1-800-641-9352 in the next 10 minutes. You're going to be amazed by what you see. Because Keratin is formulated especially for women to help repair hair follicles, prevent premature hair loss, and regrow thicker, fuller hair. And it's sulfate-free, which means it's safe for color-treated hair. Ladies, it's finally your turn to be free from embarrassing hair loss. Call 1-800-641-9352 in the next 10 minutes. And try Keratin before you buy it. But hurry, supplies are extremely limited. For your risk-free trial, call 1-800-641-9352. That number again is 1-800-641-9352.
How much will your next car repair cost? If you have premium auto protection, there's no worry. Never have to pay a car repair bill again. Car repairs are expensive. $3,000 for a new
Everybody must be strong.
For